Good morning, boys and girls. How are you this morning? Boy, it sure is good to see a lot of you. You all look very handsome and pretty for church this morning. I did bring some cookies along with me. Oreos are one of my favorites. And it's a special type of cookie this morning. It's a birthday cake Oreo. And the reason I brought this is I'd like to play a game with you this morning. You guys like to play games? I love to play games. And it's summertime, so you might have been seeing a game show that's on TV every morning. I think it's on CBS. It's called The Price is Right. Have you ever seen that show, The Price is Right? And on The Price is Right, they try to guess how much things cost. And it's one of my favorite shows. When I was little, I used to watch it with my mom in the summer. They had a person called Bob Barker and Ron Roddy. And it's really neat because they'd be like, such and such, would you come on down? You're the next contestant on The Price is Right. And they would start to look at something and they would guess how much the item would cost. Okay, so let's play a game. I'm gonna have you raise your hand or not raise your hand. I'm gonna ask a question, okay? Raise your hand if you think these Oreos, and the congregation can play along with this too. Raise your hand if you think these Oreos cost more than $5. No, sorry, you're up. Doesn't cost more than $5. Congregation's still hanging in there. Raise your hand if you think these cookies cost less than $2. More on the price. Raise your hand if you think these cookies cost $3.25. Yeah. Nope, you're out. Raise your hand if you think these cookies cost $3.75. Nope, you're out too. Raise your hand if you think these cookies cost $3.99. Yeah, it's $3.99. That's how much these cookies cost. Well, the reason we played this game is in a little bit, Jesus is going to tell a parable. Now, do you remember what a parable is? Gabriel, what's a parable? Very good. Gabriel says a parable is a story that has a deeper meaning. And who tells these parables in the Bible? Do you remember? Prophets, yep, prophets tell stories, but a parable is a special type of story. There's really only one person who tells parables. Any guesses? Yeah, Jesus tells parables. And one of the parables has to do with what is the most valuable thing ever. Do you think they're Oreo cookies? I love Oreo cookies, but there's more valuable stuff than Oreo cookies. How about a brand new truck? Would that be the most valuable thing ever? No. Really nice house? Pretty valuable, but not the most valuable thing. In our parable this morning, Jesus talks about a person who finds treasure in a field, and you know what he does? He sells everything to buy that field to get that treasure. And he also talks about another person. She finds a pearl, and for this pearl, she sells everything that she has in order to try and buy this pearl that is worth so much. Now, remember, a parable is a story that has a deeper meaning. Now, what do you think is the most important thing in the world? The things that Jesus is talking about, the treasure and the pearl. Any guesses? What do we talk about here in church? Getting your hearts right, following Jesus, so that when we die, where do we want to go? We want to go to heaven when we die. And that is the most valuable, the most important thing in the whole world, okay? So I want us to remember that. The most important thing, the most valuable thing is heaven. But you know what? Here's the best thing. Do you think it costs? It's free. You know how we get to heaven? From Jesus. From loving Jesus and following Jesus is completely free. You don't have to pay a dime for it. Isn't that really cool? All right, let's fold our hands. We'll say a prayer. Then I'll give you a cookie for this morning for being such a good participator. Repeat after Pastor Casey, okay? Say, dear God, nothing, absolutely nothing, can compare to the kingdom of heaven.